Thank you, teammates, for helping me create great memories with you guys and Thank you, Reeths-Puffer basketball, for giving me a chance and showing what I can bring to the table. Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it one more time for our seniors, everybody. A round of applause. Your son may not even realize how important you have been to them throughout this journey until later in life, but know you are appreciated. Seniors, thank you for your commitment to our program. You have been a joy to coach and have done incredible things on and off the court. Players in this group of seniors have set records, reached milestones, won a whole lot of games, and done it all while making us proud. Your impact you have made on our program is immeasurable. You will always be a part of our Rocket basketball family. Now we would like to welcome each senior and their families, starting with number 22, Taylor Boone. He is escorted by his parents, Jeff and Hope. This is Taylor's first year playing varsity basketball. He has been playing for many years. Taylor is grateful for the opportunity to be part of his team this season, and he appreciates and values the experience he has had with the team. Taylor's favorite memory will be spending time with his teammates at team dinners. His future plans are to attend the speaking community college on the Promise Scholarship and do whatever God calls him to do. Ladies and gentlemen, give a round of applause for Taylor 2, Taylor Boone! Introducing number 20, JT Rexford! JT is escorted by his parents to meet Jenny. This is JT's first year on the varsity team, but has been playing basketball for the last 10 years. JT is ranked number 6 in the class and is the senior class president. He also does a lot of volunteering for the National Honor Society. JT's favorite memory is meeting with Stephen at the Stephen this year. His future plans will be to attend a college preparatory school prior to attending the United States Naval Academy. Let's go to the next one. Introducing number 10, Dre Williams. Dre is escorted by his mom and Ryan and DeAndre Williams. Dre is a second-year varsity player. He is passionate about music and enjoys singing at the top of his lungs. In Dre's free time, he likes to play more basketball and is an avid Call of Duty Warzone player. His favorite memory has been the team dinners. Dre said it is such a fantastic way for the team to bond and strengthen our relationship off court. After high school, Dre is eager to embrace new challenges and opportunities that will shape his professional future and can't wait to keep pushing himself both on and off the court. Let's hear it for Dre! Welcome! Introducing number 4, Antrell Taylor! Antrell is a sporting man who is a great tennis story of Wiggins. This is Antrell's third year on the varsity basketball team. Trell loves to make people smile and prides himself on building relationships. He said, you never know how people can help you in your life, and sometimes all it takes is a smile and a conversation. Trell's favorite basketball memory is team camp at Hope College. And Trell's future plans are to play football in college while studying business and hopefully pursuing his dream of playing football at the highest level. He also wants to be able to get back to his community and family, because without them, he would never have gotten this far. Let's hear it for Antrell Taylor! Introducing number 21, Travis Ambrose. Travis is escorted by his parents, Matt and Tori Ambrose. Travis is a four-year varsity basketball player and always wants to do what is best for the team. His favorite memory will be the brothers I've made the past 4 years and the bonds that will never be broken. And the Sandusky Lane will forever be the best memory. Travis's future plans will be to attend Central Michigan University, where he will be playing football. Let's hear it for Travis Ambrose! Number 5, Jackson Whitford. Jackson is escorted by his parents, Lowell and Christina. Jackson has been a member of the varsity basketball team all 4 years. Outside of basketball, he also plays football and baseball. Jackson is a member of our student leadership class and does volunteer work for the National Honor Society. Outside of school, he enjoys spending time with his friends and family. Jackson's favorite basketball memories from last summer being able to bond with his teammates while in Ohio for games. Jackson will be continuing his academics and athletics at Ferris State University, where he will be playing basketball and pursuing a degree in the business field. Let's hear it from Jackson Whitford! Ladies and gentlemen, let's give our seniors one more last roaring round of applause as they win the inaugural game of the year. Congratulations, seniors!
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. I'm going to go to the hospital.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Dana Becker Rhythm of tonight's All-Way Ring Contest. Please welcome your Zeeland and your Reeths-Puffer Rockets. The All-Way Conference serves to promote character development through educational athletics. The All-Way Conference empowers our athletes, coaches, officials, and spectators to be role models for sportsmanship and fair play on the court and in our communities. We are excited to have our student athletes learning life lessons through educational athletics. Please do your part to create a positive environment for everyone to enjoy today's contests. Before we begin our game, I would like to draw your attention to our officials for tonight's game. Please welcome Mr. Eric Wills, Mr. Pat Stecker, and Mr. Joel Napoleon. The opportunity to play this game is only made possible by their commitment to high school sports and our student athletes. We appreciate their efforts and they deserve our respect. Please give our officials one more round of applause. Ladies and gentlemen, the privilege of this event was made possible by those who have fought and continue to fight for the freedoms we enjoy. Let us now honor and respect their efforts and our country. Civilian gentlemen, please remove your hats. All veterans, we encourage you to render the appropriate salute. And everyone able, please stand at attention, placing your hand over your heart as we proudly play our national. Starting lineups, first introduce the visiting Zeeland West Ducks. Introducing number 0, Trenton Bullhouse. Introducing number 3, Lucas Baker. introducing number 5, Miles Stephan. Introducing number 13, Morgan Young. Introducing number 24, Merrick Alderman. The guard star coach by Mr. David Klein.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
That's how I entered his second team first. Whatever I should do.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Let's hear it one more time for Jackson.